Anyway, it will all become clear soon enough.
Come on, Hansel! Move it!
Hey, wise guy, I'm sorry, madam. Sorry. Her voice was so masculine and growly, I thought it was a man. I mean, people must call her sir all the time on the phone. It must be so... She's standing right behind me now, isn't she? Not one word, Perry the Platypus.